Take your foot off the brake.
Lights off, Joe.
Turn your lights off.
They'll go on in a minute. I'm gonna wait.
Somebody's lights are on.
Mine.
You're both of your back lights.
Lights up.
There you go. Wow, baby.
Chris, your lights are on.
Your foot the brake?
No.
Your front lights are on and your back lights.
There you go.
Now you can see everything.
Wow. Now you can see what a blind guy can see.
Yeah.
Absolute black.
Alright, all the work was done here at the time. It was all done by hand. They had big augers that they drilled in the stone and they blasted. And they had tracks covering here with buggies on them. They loaded it up by hand. They'd ship it out front there, dumped it in the train, took it to the factory, and that's where they pulverized the stone to make cement. That's what they do, the slag stone. And they had donkeys to bring the carts back in here again and reload. Of course, they didn't have any bright lights like we have today. Back then, each guy in his hat, they had what they call carbide light.
Yeah.
With an inch and a half to each flame, you could see like 6, maybe 7 feet in front of you. They had to keep them lit at all times. I stopped over here to explain about the lake. A lot of them don't say it, don't know where it's at, because they don't pay attention, I guess. So we start up again. As soon as we start, there's a big stone right in front of us. Beyond that stone is the lake. There's 3 acres of water, and it's 8 foot deep.
Wow, really?
We'll make a left turn. We'll go through the corner of that lake. We go through the corner, you can see a garage door, it's half open. There's a light on down there, that's the hallway. Down that hallway, there's 14 rooms. Each room is like 75 by 80. That's where they used to raise the mushrooms. There's 14 acres here underground. There's 3 acres of water. If you want to talk, we're riding down to here. You're 300 feet underground. The temperature stays the same in your summer or winter. It don't change. The temperature stays at 55. We ride these trails out here 50 weeks out of a year. We're shut down 2 weeks after Thanksgiving for hunting season. That's your 2 weeks we close. Any other time we're out here riding.
14 acres is big.
Huh?
That's a lot of land, 14 acres.
Yeah.
Oh, God, yeah.
Wow. 3 acres.
Yeah, eight feet deep.
Yeah.
Damn.
Cool.
That is 8 foot deep.
Yeah, that's deep. Yeah.
We took a boat out there and we checked it.
No, yeah. Huh. Quit picking your nose, Chris.
I'm looking at that.
Did he die?